It was me who killed James. All of them. When I was younger, I was bullied by James Cameron in the fifth grade. Every day he pelted me with oranges and made fun of me for my name. Zesty was a family name, but kids can be so cruel. I had no friends because of it, but one day I realized the oranges never left bruises. So, no matter how hard he threw them at me, no one ever knew. So, from then on, I traveled from town to town, killing the first James I met, hoping one of them would be him, beating them with a sack of oranges until they died. I would have never gotten caught if it hadn't been for my stupid glasses. What a rookie mistake to leave him at the crime scene.